Ciao ragazzi, I'm Danilo and I hope you did enjoy the video. If you did, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. Today, I just want to quick thanks Face Audio Distribution and Warus Audio for sending me over this incredible analog flanger pedal that I use for this video. It's called the Polychrome and it just came out. The Polychrome is a stunning analog flanger and it does not only looks good, but it has plenty of great features. On the pedal itself we can find a very unique DFV knob, which stands for Dry, Flanger and Vibrato. The DFV knob lets you blend the dry and delayed signal from full dry at minimum to traditional flange at noon to fully pitched vibrato at maximum. The voice switch is also pretty interesting because it lets you select between two voices of the flanger effect. In the down position, the flanger is more traditional and fully frequency. In the up position, you get a more complex and notched flange effect with less low end. Then you have your more usual flanger knobs. At the bottom, you can also find a smart momentary bypass switch. When the bypass switch is on the off position, you can press and hold it to temporarily activate the effect. Also, it has this incredible iguana artwork on it, which is a nice plus. If you want to know more about the Polychrome, check out the link in the description below. Okay, that was it for today's video. I hope you did enjoy it, and I'll catch you in the next one. Ciao!